In Alfresco, you can create tasks and workflows to help you keep track of the things that you and other users need to do. You can even start a cloud workflow, which generates a workflow task or review in an Alfresco in the cloud site. This option is only available if your Alfresco administrator has enabled the Alfresco Cloud Sync and Hybrid Workflow options. Hover over an item in the library and click More, then Start Workflow. Select Cloud Task or Review from the workflow list. Now enter a message. This is the instructions for the task. Leave the simple cloud task type selected, then select a due date for the task. You can also select a priority for the task. Click Select and select a network, site, and folder destination for the synchronized content. Only networks that support the Cloud Sync feature can be selected. When you've selected a destination, click Sync. Now click the Assignment Select button to select a user to assign the task to. Enter a username in the search box and click Search. Click the plus icon next to a user to select them, and then click OK. You can also select what will happen with the content once the task is complete. Select Delete Content on Cloud and Remove Sync. When the task is complete, the content will be removed from the cloud site. Select the Lock On-Premise Copy option so that while the sync is in place, only the version of the content on the cloud site can be edited. Now click Start Workflow. If you now go to the cloud site, you can see that the task has been assigned to the user. Once they complete the task, it's removed from their task list. When the cloud user marks the task as done, it's assigned back to you to complete. Set the task to complete and select Task Done. The task is now removed from your task list. If you look in the document library, the sync and the lock have been removed from the item. And if you look in the cloud site document library, the item has been removed completely.